that day we stood and watched them blow.